meant for the children of downtrodden area was being converted into a mini golf club for the person who belongs to elite class, and then that was also taken up, considering it to be the violation of the fundamental rights of those poor children who have no other entertainment except to go into the park and spend some time free of cost. But of course, if they had constructed a mini golf, then naturally they must have imposed some tickets, and it would have become impossible for them even to enjoy this facility. There is yet another judgment in respect of placing ban and implementation of the prohibition of the dangerous kite flying activities. The students from Pakistan, particularly from the Lahore side, Punjab, must be knowing that this is a great hobby in Punjab of the kite flying. But nowadays it has become very dangerous for the reason that it said it is used for the purpose of the flying kite, that is now is coated with the chemicals as well as the powder of the glass, and it becomes very dangerous. And whenever this door comes in front of any person, particularly the children, it cuts the throat and goes through and through, which is that many casualties had taken place. Therefore, this matter was also taken up on the public interest litigation side, and orders were passed for prohibiting them. And then, of course, you people have must heard about the violation of constitution provision with regard to the pollution, and a forest hill was being converted into a residential area. Therefore, on environmental side, the court took up the matter and decided the case, directing them not to take up such things. And yet there was another important judgment in respect of the demolition due to earthquake of Margla Tower. I may explain that there was an earthquake on 8th of October 2005. So many persons had died. All the persons who were residing were there were not in a position to approach the civil court for the purpose of compensation. Therefore, the matter was taken up by the Supreme Court in view of a petition which was filed under Article 185, sub Article 3, and the CDA was directed to compensate them, and during pendency of the petition, their alternate shelter be arranged. Now, they had been compensated in terms of the money, and they have been allowed to raise construction according to that. Similarly, there is yet another important case in which the small girl having ages of 2 years, 1.5 years, and 4 years, etc., were directed to be handed over to the opponents in a criminal cases by the village council, which is known over there as Jirga, because this was again in violation of the constitution and the law. Therefore, directions were made that as far as such practices concerned, it should be stopped and no Jirga to take place. These judgments I am handing over to the worthy dean, and you will make more aware then, of course.